Hello, my name is Kimberly Thomas, Product Manager for Distribution Connectors, and this is In Depth. Today, we'll be talking about some key features and benefits of our new SureFit Automatic Splice. The most common failure we see with automatic splices is known as partial insertion error. Partial insertion occurs during installation when the conductor has not completely passed through the jaws, reaching the area of the center stop. To help minimize partial insertion errors, we designed the SureFit Automatic Splice with a patented insertion mitigation design, which prevents the jaws from engaging and biting down on the conductor until it is fully inserted. Some of the features of this splice design includes a longer funnel guide and longer pilot cup, which allows a clear path for the conductor to reach the jaws, a high strength compressed spring, and a high density plastic pilot cup. The pilot cup has a hollow chamber, which allows the conductor strands to stay in place, and a solid chamber that sits within the jaws, which allows them to remain open without deforming the pilot cup. These two features make conductor insertion much smoother and installation easier, especially when using larger size conductors. The key feature of the SureFit Splice is its funnel guide indicator. The indicator will only deploy upon full conductor insertion. What that means is the conductor has to completely pass through the jaws, which will then close, allowing the high strength spring to push the jaws forward, triggering the funnel guide indicator, which then deploys. This indicates full conductor insertion. The SureFit Splice is offered in a wide range of sizes and is also available in a corrosion resistant version. Whether you're using SureFit for storm restoration or routine maintenance, let SureFit be your first choice to eliminate your worry of whether your installation is done correctly. For more information on the SureFit Automatic Splice or any other Hubbell Power Systems product, please feel free to contact your territory manager or customer service rep for more information. Thank you for watching In Depth.